This is Space Invaders. To me, one of the most iconic video games ever made. Space Invaders was the first video game that I ever played. I played it in the customer service area of a K-Mart, and it was the first arcade that I ever dropped a quarter into. This version is a beautifully restored version of Space Invaders done properly. One of the things that makes Space Invaders such an incredible arcade is that it has a moon backdrop. The way it works is the actual monitor projects up to some artwork to create an optical illusion of the Space Invaders landing on the moon. If there's only a way to play an awesome version of this game at home, I would be so stoked.
Also do, of course, this version that you might be very familiar with. It's one of the first color version, so green and white. We've also got a full colored version, and all I'm doing right now is pressing the X button to cycle between these, so I can do that during gameplay whenever I want to. I like playing black and white, that's just me. It's up to you if you want to play a different one. And of course, we've got things like a moon backdrop to add for you, so that's in there too. You can just toggle that on and off as much as you like. Play in any different color mode, toggle it off, on, whatever you want to do. Also got a bezel in there for you. So there you go.
Nice.
Again, bezel can be toggled on and off. That can be toggled on and off individually. So however you want to play, however you want the look of this machine to go, like that.
Nice. Well, I'm happy to hear that this game is finally coming out very, very soon. Michael doesn't want to give the release date yet, guys. But guys, it is very, very soon. So hang in there, guys. They have to wait for a certain piece of information, and then they can announce the release date.
Yes.
But this is going to come out, and of course it's going to have lots of options of ways to play Space Invaders, which I'm pretty excited about, because
and though his mind is not for rent to any kind of government, and all his hope is discontent, he knows changes are permanent. What changes?
Jason has been, he's so excited for the Space Invaders that he's been out defending space all week long.
See that one?
I've been busy. I'm just trying to save the world. That's all. One step at a time.
He's been out there with his phasers just shooting away. Right there with Tasha Yar, defending space.
That's not Will Wright back there.
That's funny. I didn't see that one.
We like to troll CT Jason. Thank you for defending our space, CT.
Yeah.
We never show him those, by the way. We make those and we don't show him.
We got him on camera for one episode.
Yeah, there you go.
I'll be around. You know I'll be on camera.
Well, so, speaking of Space Invaders, there's a Space Invaders video here.
Stop motion.
We have a Space Invaders video. Let's play. That's a good segue.
Yeah, let's run.
Hey,
that
King
one.
Of Stop Motion.
This is, oh, wait a minute. We got some.
We see some eyeballs there.
I'm always around.
There's two CT Jasons now.
I'm seeing double.
So on we keep talking about a Monday on PDub show because Michael was on that show.
Thanks,
but
CT.
They showed the Space Invaders iiRcade playing on an iiRcade, and it was glorious. And let's show this so you guys can see Space Invaders on iiRcade is real.
It's coming. It's not vaporware. It's coming.
Let's take a look.
What's on that iiRcade behind you, buddy?
Sure. So this is actually Space Invaders, right? So it's weird to play back here too. So as you can see, yes, it exists. It's running on my iiRcade. Yes, we do still have this license.
Space Invaders is real.
Space Invaders is, in fact, real, just so you know. So your Space Invaders. So as you can see here, this is my iiRcade version, right? So, of course, this is a very basic version right here, right? Of course, it's just black and white. So what we've
that
done,
looks like,
of course,
that looks like the original to me,
yeah,
right there.
So we can also do, of course, this version that you might be very familiar with it as well. It's just one of the first color version, so green and white. I've also got full colored version, and all I'm doing right now is pressing the X button to cycle between these so I can do that during gameplay whenever I want to. I like playing black and white. That's just me, but it's up to you if you want to play a different one. And of course, we've got things like a moon backdrop to add for you. So that's in there too. You can just toggle that on and off as much as you'd like. Play it in any different color mode, toggle it off, on, whatever you want to do. Also got a bezel in there for you. So there you go.
Nice.
And again, bezel can be toggled on and off. That can be toggled on and off individually. So however you want to play, however you want the look of this machine to go, you can play with that.
Yeah. Nice. Well, I'm happy to hear that this game is finally coming out very, very soon. Michael doesn't want to give the release date yet, guys. But, guys, it is very, very soon. So hang in there, guys. They have to wait for a certain piece of information, and then they can announce the release date.
Yes.
But this is going to come out, and, of course, it's going to have lots of options of ways to play Space Invaders, which I'm pretty excited about because, I mean, who doesn't like Space Invaders? You know what I mean? I mean,
it's a classic. It is the second-ranked game of all time for arcades.
All right, guys. So hopefully you guys are excited. Space Invaders is coming out very, very soon, and you're getting multiple versions of the game.
Pretty much.
I think Papa Brad loves the moon backdrop. Let me find
it.
Yep, moon backdrop is for me, but I like that they're giving everyone their favorite one. Bang. And as you can see, guys, it works. Here, we'll pull it up right here.
Just play with one hand right now. But yeah.
You can play Space Invaders with one hand. So.
Until about the last Invader, but yeah. So here, I'll cycle through some colors for you.
Nice. Look at all that.
Yeah.
All right.
Turn that off. I can just bezel. There you go.
Yep. Very, very cool. Very, very cool, Michael.
Oh yeah!
It looked to me like it was gonna have like one button to cycle the moon background, and then another button to turn the colors off and on.
I'm so stoked!
It makes it easy.
They took the time to do it right. And going back to the first episode of iiRcadians, we said it's more important you take the time to do the game and give it the justice it deserves and make the game right. And you know that moon backdrop being in there. I mean, I can't be happier. Honestly, I'm just stoked. I'm getting an amazing version. You know, they're hands-on with it to make it the best version of Space Invaders.
Oh, Michael has been personally making sure that this
personally
is
personally overseeing
off.
It. Yes.
He's been working his tail off on this. So,
and you know, I can't.
We can just say go ahead and say Space Invaders is Michael's baby. We can just leave it at that.
That's a good way to put it, I think. So yeah. I'm excited for that. I think it's going to be cool. It doesn't seem like it's that far away. If they're playing it like that, I mean, man. And they said there's bangers coming this week. There's bangers coming. Yeah. So
hopefully they'll give us the option to use the joystick and the buttons to play it for Space Invaders. But with Space Invaders, the arcade game used the buttons And the sit-down version, the cocktail table, used a joystick. But it looks like they're taking the time to really think about everything. So it's not rushed. And that's why I think it's going to be good. What do you guys think?
Well, the amount of options they put into that game, where it's got like all the different colors, the backdrop, the bezel, the whole shebang. Like, they've really done their homework. I really impressed. Like, you know, I'm not in the camp you are, Papa Brad. I'm not a huge Space Invaders guy, but
huge Space Invaders. First video game I ever played, first arcade game ever.
But seeing that, that's a day one pickup for me for sure. Space Invaders, yeah.
Well, I have a Space Invaders arcade one up. And when this comes out on iiRcade, that Space Invaders arcade one-up is getting the in-tech gaming thing slapped in it, some new art. It's going to be a Sega cab.
I know. That has the moon backdrop, doesn't it?
No.
Does it have all those options like that, where you can pick all the overlays and the transparent?
No.
Yeah.
No. Yeah,
they're doing it. They're doing it first class. Dull.
You can turn it on and off, though.
You can turn it on.
You can turn it on and off. In fact, the guy I bought it from, I don't know what he did, but the controller, this joystick, is a screwdriver. I just wait till you see my video when I mod this thing.
So maybe you can't turn it on.
It's a screwdriver.
The custom backdrop emulation looks better than MAME. That's all I got to say. If it's better than MAME, I mean, I'm going to be happy with it, I'm sure.
You got a Space Invaders cab, CT? You got 29, right?
I guess so, yeah. Mark, I don't know.
You don't even know.
Somewhere back there, I don't know.
I take it you don't play it very much if you do, because you're not talking.
It ain't my cup of tea, I'm sorry. You see that one cab right there? Where's it at? Right there on my... Oh, wait, this side right there. Right there.
I'll run.
Over there, that one. I don't play it. I like playing more recent stuff. I just like looking at it. I'm sorry. So this is a cab to play sometime. Have my mama over. She likes some type of games.
She likes Centipede,
yeah. Yeah, old school stuff. You know what I'm saying?